bare shaft. We'll reassemble it. Both bearings are the same. Installing it with the holes this direction. Installing it. Putting our second gear back on. Pushing in, down here with the camera, pushing in our detent. Making sure that this one is in all the way. Then on this side, finish pushing it in and down she goes. Nice and gently, slowly lower it, keeping these dogs from popping out. Next, we're going to install our locking ring, our thrust washer. Also, two holes here on the gear need to be lined up here. And here to push in to put it back together. So, gonna lower our ring. Over.
Oh yeah.
Pushing on the dogs on both sides. And pushing down on the ring. Now that it's down all the way, we're going to try to rotate it. And there you go. So we're going to flip this over. Line up our hole. Install our bearing first, then our detent, last our gear, and our thrust. With fine pointed pick of some kind. You need to push the detent in all the way. Lower the gear and rotate it.